Hello friends, let's see how to separate first name and surname of a group of peoples or persons, students in Excel file. So first of all, you open a Excel file where your student's name or person's name are saved. So I have opened it here. So I have list of students. Now I wanted to separate in terms of their first name and surnames using Excel. So I will click on data options in Excel files, and under data tabs I have options called text to column. So click on text to column options. Okay, before that you have to select the list of students which you wanted to separate their first name and surname. So I have selected, then text to column options. After clicking the text to column options, here delimited and fixed width. So you click on either delimited or fixed width, and then go to the next, and then click on space options. And after that, again click on next, and see here our destination folder where you wanted to separate it or convert it. So if you click on finish button, and that means right now, so it will separate on their own location itself. Like if I am finishing it up, so it will be separate here itself. If you wanted to separate at the another locations, go to text to column, like next and next. So from here, look at from destination folder, click on the destination where you wanted to save it, convert it. Now I am selecting this locations and clicking on here, and then I am clicking on the finish button. I'll find out surname and first name and the surname have been separated on the location what I have selected. So I hope you have learned how to separate the first name and the surname of a group of students and group of the persons. Thank you. Hope you have enjoyed this. Keep watching.